Which non-OG player do you respect the most? That's a good question. I mean, there's a big list, but one name that really quickly comes to my mind is Miracle. He is one of the sickest players I have ever seen in action. Probably the most impressive, honestly, but it was also because it was the first time I met a player of this caliber. And I think his mindset is also very good. I think many things about him. I respect him a lot.